Crash site's a nightmare. Edie, try to raise Lieutenant Victus.
Yes, sir.
Praetorian Commander, what happened here is... Let's just say the Turian Code is not forgiving. And that it's his son is bad for the Primarch. Promoting family without merit can bite you in the ass. What's strange is the Primarch knows that.
Commander, I have to land well back from the main crash site.
That the best you can do?
Yes, sir. But the Reapers seem unaware of our presence. You might get the jump on them.
All right, set her down. Let's save this platoon. Okay. Did you raise Lieutenant Victus?
Yes, but the connection is bad.
Patch me in. This is Commander Shepard, Alliance Navy. Do you read?
And taking heavy casualties. Also, there are pockets of my men scattered along the crash trajectory.
Lieutenant, I need you to fire a flare so I can find your position. Got it.
Things get worse by the minute. My men are dying!
This sounds bad. Let's move.
Looks worse than I...
Secret Turian mission on T'Chunka is especially odd. Thoughts?
Maps of the area list no important resources.
Quiet! Hostiles?
Kill them quickly. We do not want reinforcements.
Escape pod. Our first casualties.
It appears that they survived the crash, and then a harvester exploded the pod.
Died in the explosion?
Picking up auditory evidence of conflict.
Okay. I have a visual on the enemy, and there's an escape pod just beyond. Looks like the Turians are in tough. Enemies up ahead don't know we're here.
Surprise on our side for once. I like it.
Exactly. Let's go.
Don't stop for us. We'll head for the main crash site.
There's another pod ahead.
We managed to save them all.
Keep moving. We need to find the main crash site ASAP.
Being the son of Adrian Victus is a lot to live up to. It's a big military name on Palavin. War's expected to run in the Victus blood.
Organic species give disproportionate credit to parental influence. Peer groups are a more important factor in determining behavior.
Sure, but you can't shame a village for raising a bad kid, Evie.
A myth common to several cultures. The sight of a Reaper harvester in flight nearby is one of the first indications that a Reaper invasion is underway. Their massive wings.
I think we saved all those men.
Come this way.
Over here.
Do you read, Commander? Repeat, do you read?
Shepard here. What's your status?
We're in deep. Commander, what's your ETA?
Hang tight. We're on our way.
Understood.
path. It's important we don't lose this squad.
I am trying to understand the emotions and politics that would motivate the Turians to refuse Krogan support.
Krogan-Turian animosity is ancient and intense. It's inborn.
And I need them to work together, so let's not complicate things. All right, let's move!
Full arsenal is ready.
Lieutenant Victus?
Commander Shepard, my men and I are in your debt. Thank you for saving so many.
What happened here?
He screwed up.
Stand down, soldier.
These men are dead because of him.
I said, stand down.
Hey, I just saved all your asses, so everyone just calm down. Lieutenant, what's going on here?
I made a bad call. This is all on me. I chose caution and clever tactics over a head-on attack. And my men paid the price.
You mean the crash?
Yes, We could see on Hollow that Reaper forces were blocking our intended path. Staying on course guaranteed heavy casualties. So I chose a safer route, skirting the enemy. And that took us low and through these ruins. When we encountered resistance, there was no room to maneuver. Suddenly, we were in a fight for our lives. A lot of my men lost that fight.
Owning your mistake takes guts. But you have to get over it and move on.
Of course. It's just fresh right now. Our mission's still a failure. When we've stabilized the injured, we'll head back to the fleet.
You're abandoning your mission?
We're down over 30 men. It'd be suicide.
What exactly did you come here to do?
There's a bomb on the planet. We were sent to defuse it.
A bomb? How big?
Enormous. Cerberus has it.
Lieutenant, if Cerberus has that bomb, you have to finish your mission.
Haven't these men sacrificed enough?
I understand. This kind of sacrifice is the hardest to ask for, but your men signed on for it. And so did you.
My men have lost hope, Commander. Even if I wanted to finish the mission, they don't.
It's your job to make them want to.
How?
Their sacrifice means that others will never face what they faced here today. Remind them that those sacrifices have no honor if the mission fails.
Men, I own what happened here today. But we have to carry on.
No, we don't. Who cares about a few dead Krogan? It's over.
We are Turian. And we will not let Cerberus succeed. Our sacrifice is the difference between life and death for this entire galaxy. Let the heroes of the 9th Platoon be remembered for performing their duties with bravery. All right, men. Shuttle's arriving any minute. We're moving out. Commander, come with us. We're a shell of what we were. We could use the help.
Send me the nav point. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. That'll give us time to do a little recon. See what we're up against.
Victus, you have a second chance here. Make their sacrifice count.
Understood, Commander. Hope to see you at the rendezvous.
Cerberus bomb. What the hell is going on, Commander? And what do the Turians have to do with it?
Coordinates Victus gave me place it in the Kelphic Valley. It's a heavily populated area. That's all I know.
My gut says something's not right here.
What do you suggest?
Get the Primarch to come clean.
Should we alert the Krogan military?
I'd wait. We're in the dark here. Krogan-Turian relations are fragile until the genophage is cured. Let's not push it. And how about this bomb? How many troops does Cerberus have on this?
No idea. All I know is we can't have them detonating that bomb.
Keep me in the loop. Hack it out.
Primarch Victus.
Impressive work on T'Chanka. I'm grateful that...
Why didn't you tell me about the Cerberus bomb? Why hide that? What else are you keeping from me?
I have nothing for you.
For our alliance to work, I need to trust you.
Our friendship is new, Commander. Would you trust me with information that puts your people, puts Earth, at risk?
Why would I jeopardize our alliance by lying to you now? Doesn't make sense.
Decisions like these weigh heavy on me. When I was a general, I could pass them up the chain of command. But now, I'm all I've got. Know what I mean?
Sure. And?
And that's all. Wait, there is one more thing, Commander. Thank you for saving my son.
What was that all about with the Primarch? Turians up to something?
It's nothing. Don't worry about it.
Uh-huh.
That's it for now, Rex. Let's get back to work.
Anytime.
We could be on the front lines. Why have they got us guarding a door, anyway? It's gonna break Regs right now.
War makes people stupid. Besides, you're talking...
Commander, whatever you did on T'Chanka has the Turian sending a lot of messages.
What are they saying?
Sorry, it's encrypted. Cracking it would take at least a week, and it would be wrong.
Your service. Certainly possible. Would require strengthening exercises. Get muscles to support weaker bone structure.
Right. Yeah, I can do that.
Alloy of Edie's body not flexible like organic tissue could cause unintentional damage. Recommend pillows, cushions, possibly gel packs.
Okay, that's a little weirder, but yeah, all right, cushions.
Positioning critical to success. Can forward Edie charts, videos with relevant data.
No, Edie's pretty busy with, you know, stuff. Just send that to me. You're not gonna tell anyone about this, right? Like Shepard? Shepard doesn't really need to know.
Ah. Guarantee Shepard won't learn about it from me.
He's standing right there, isn't he?
I wish I wasn't.
Enough about me. What were you doing before we met up here?
Oh, you know. This and that.
Come on, spill it to Sony.
Very well. I fought several explosive battles with Cerberus. I helped Shepard stop a robotic assassin on Mars. Oh, and I discovered plans for a Prothean doomsday device that were buried for 50,000 years.
Yeah, so just this and that, huh? Turians on a secret mission to T'Chanka, huh? No one told me anything about it.
Hello, Shepard.
I'm curious to see how this bomb on T'Chanka plays out. I don't suppose ignoring it is an option. Shepard?
So, Archangel.
You heard about that, huh?
Your sojourn on Omega generated quite a few articles, not to mention security footage. There's one thing I couldn't dig up, though. Did you really take out 3 Blue Sun's mercenaries with 1 bullet?
No, of course not. The third guy had a heart attack. Not fair to count him.
Dire news from Earth. Off the radar, reaping begins in rural areas. Millions are dead in the Central Asian wilderness, even more in sub-Saharan Africa. We'll give you the gruesome view of what happens when the Reapers don't stop to indoctrinate. Now, in the battle space.
I heard about the events on T'Chanka. You should not have let the Turian soldier evade his responsibility.
I take it Protheans didn't forgive many mistakes?
If he had been under my command, I would have marooned him in the desert, buried him in sand up to his neck, and let the wildlife feast on his eyes. If he survived that, I would have rewarded him by shooting him in the head. Good soldiers are a precious resource. The stupidity of one cannot be allowed to jeopardize the lives of the others.
So that went well. Glad to see that Turians can flip out and lose their shit just like the rest of us.
They're under a lot of pressure.
You stole the Normandy, got blown up by the Collectors, and sent us on a suicide mission to the Galactic Corps. And I haven't mutinied once. Not once.
I am impressed by your continued existence, Shepard. The probability of surviving as long as you have is low.
Normandy Shuttle, this is Lieutenant Victus with the 9th Platoon. Do you copy?
We hear you, 9th Platoon.
We're approaching the bombsite, Commander. Getting bounced around pretty bad.
This is as close as we get, Lieutenant. Look for somewhere to set your platoon down.
Copy that.
Talk to me about this Cerberus bomb.
It's not Cerberus, Commander. It's Turian.
What do you mean, Turian?
It was planted centuries ago, after the Krogan rebellions. The bomb was a safeguard against another galactic war.
Brutal, but it makes a certain kind of sense. Put the Krogan down hard if they tried anything.
You won't earn trust with tactics like that. But right now, we focus on disarming that bomb.
Yes, but Cerberus found it. Detonation means all-out war between my people and the Krogan.
Right. Where is it?
Those buildings ahead. Cerberus brought equipment to dig it up. The 9th Platoon will cover your flank, Commander.
With all this activity, the Krogan have to know something's up.
Then we can't fail, Commander.
Copy that, Lieutenant.
Let's move it, people!
Get behind something!
Keep your head down!
We're getting heavy resistance here! Entrance sighted. We're on the move.
Steady up, people!
Thank you.
Over on the left. Exit.
We defeat the Krogan and then plant a bomb on their planet.
Pretty extreme, but those were desperate times.
They did what they had. Maybe the Turians have more in common with us than I thought.
I don't know if that's a compliment or not.
Cerberus is putting up a fight, but the 9th platoon is advancing, Commander.
Good work, Lieutenant.
Bugging out.
They hide that.
It must have been far enough underground to stay hidden. Cerberus had to dig it out.
I hope Victus knows what he's doing. We won't get a second chance. We gotta move, Shepard.
Commander, we're entering the bomb site. Moving towards the control station.
Roger that. We're on our way.
Closing on the Hornet's nest. They'll be swarming out any minute now.
Agreed, Lieutenant. And all of it thanks to my...
Like control schematics for automated turrets. No good now, but they might be useful later.
Cerberus has to jump on us!
We'll catch him, Lieutenant.
I'm at the control panel, Commander.
Cerberus set up a firewall around the trigger mechanism to slow us down. I need to create a bypass. That'll take time. But like you said, no trigger, no explosion.
Are you sure you can disarm the trigger?
Yes, it's old tech. I know what to do. Buy me a few minutes, Commander.
We'll make sure you have the time you need, Lieutenant.
Understood. Starting bypass. And thank you for making sure I get this chance.
Just make it right, soldier.
Damn it! Commander!
Focus on the bomb. We'll handle Cerberus.
Detonation protocol, Jeff.
Nobody gets past us. Clear?
Understood. We've got company.
I need more time, Commander.
Cerberus hacked the trigger mechanism. It's set to detonate.
Disarm it!
No time! I have to separate the trigger from the bomb. Now! Cover me!
radio chatter coming in from Krogan Forces planet side? Sounds like they started sweeping out the remaining server's troops. Hate to be the guy who told the Krogan about that surprise package. You get out all right? Sounds like it got ugly down there.
The Turians took a lot of casualties, Joker. The Primarch's son included.
Understood, Commander. Joker out.
He never hesitated. Whatever he was before, he'll be remembered for this.
What will the Turians think about this, Garrus?
Hard to say. Sacrifice and more is expected. He did us proud, but we're a hard bunch to please. Living your life for the cause, society first, platoon first, it's all just expected.
He did what he had to do when it counted.
Yes. Yes, he did.
Good work on T'Chunka, Commander. Stopping that bomb prevented the war between the Turians and the Krogan. We can't afford that kind of division right now.
Joker said the Krogan are recovering the bomb.
They moved in, won't allow Turians to send in recovery crews to help.
Understandable.
The situation is fragile at the moment. With Rex and the Primarch aboard the Normandy, you've got a situation brewing. We don't have a solid alliance between those two yet. Keep the peace, Commander. That's an order.
Yes, sir.
Heck it out.
We couldn't risk another galactic war with the Krogan.
The Genophage wasn't enough? You had to plant a bomb on my planet?
The decision was made hundreds of years ago. So much has changed.
Not enough to tell us about the bomb, coward.
Hey! We can't let the past rip us apart. Working together, we have a chance. Primarch, you had a bomb on T'Chunka. And Rex, in the Turian's place, you would have done the same damn thing.
Shepard.
It's over. His own son died today, making this right.
Please, Commander, it's all right.
Yes, fine. Shepard, you made your point. We have stronger enemies to face.
We do.
I understand your reservations before, Commander, but I hope you now understand the secrecy.
Secrets get people killed. You've learned that the hard way.
Yes. The hardest lesson I'm ever to learn, Commander. My son, he died with the respect of his men. I wanted to thank you for that. His sacrifice will be recorded in the histories of the 9th Platoon. Something any father would be proud of.
Yes, sir.
Turians pull another move like that, Shepard, and this alliance is off.
Just bear with me, Rex. This is hard for all of us.
I've got Reapers on my planet, a bomb that almost blew up my planet, and if those two fail, the Genophage to make sure we all go extinct anyway. I don't want to hear about who has it hard.
Understood.
Good. Now, is there something you need?
That's it for now, Rex. Let's get back to work.
Anytime.
Again, Commander, thank you for ensuring my son died with honor. It's all a Turian father can hope for. But this is war. The time for mourning is later. Is there something you need?
That's all.
Of course, Commander.
Buddy got discharged. Category 6 after Eden Prime.
Tech 6?
Damn. Well, Commander, there's a new message at your private terminal. I heard what Victus did.
He was a brave man.
I don't think I could... there I go again. I was going to say that I could never do that.
But?
But I was wrong. Being here, watching you, you've shown me what it means to serve in the Alliance.
You're a good officer, Trainer. Glad you finally realize it.
Thanks. Not that I'm volunteering for bomb jump duty. I'd suggest sending someone who has armor first, if possible.
Gotta love the Turians. After they beat you down and sterilize you, they strap a big old bomb to your planet. You know, just in case you get uppity again someday.
I'm just glad we disarmed it.
Damn right. The Krogan are pretty tough. I'd rather it be Reaper asses getting kicked and not ours.
What's new, Edie?
Admiral Anderson reports that the Reapers on Earth are broadcasting orders. They are demanding human leaders into their superstructures in order to negotiate peace.
Anybody aboard a Reaper is going to be indoctrinated.
Exactly. This is a ruse to pacify the populace during that process. Citizens who are busy waiting are not busy fighting. It is likely that the governments of Earth will soon enact laws punishing those who attack the Reaper occupiers. Again, this will be done in the name of peace.
Tell Anderson we're moving as fast as we can.
The Krogan are gearing up for a full-scale war. It's nearly indistinguishable from how they normally operate on T'Chunka, really.
I'll assume you didn't know about this. My good friend wouldn't hide the fact that his people planted a doomsday bomb on my planet, right?
Rex, I was just as much in the dark as you, honest.
That's what I needed to hear. Just making you sweat, Garrus. Wasn't sure you could. You're always so calm.
I'd be happy to give Krogan some lessons on relaxing.
And we'd be happy to feed you to a thresher maw. Rex out.
And next time, Shepard, don't let him near the intercom. I don't know what Turian came up with the idea, but a doomsday bomb was damned ingenious. Embarrassing. Now, but ingenious back then.